Just Iggy Azalea, she's, you know, you're the godfather of rap. What do you think of her? She gets a lot of, you know, slack a bit. It's a bit unfair.
I mean, she make dope songs, you know what I mean? That's what it's all about. It's not about how the song gets made. It's about what comes out the speaker. Okay. So, you know, if she can be hot coming out the speaker, who cares what it took to make it, you know? It's a difference between a rapper and an MC. You know, some MCs, you know, are battle rappers and they, you know, need to write their own lyrics. But if you just rapping nowadays, you know, songs by committee have been the history of music. You know, it's like every great song that you hear probably was put together by a few people and not just one soul.
Okay.
And she dated a Laker, so.
Okay.
Yeah,
she has your backing.